real purpose today is for it to be a social event and fun. People that have never done this, they can learn a little bit more about the car. If you have a target, you can take it off. If you have a convertible, it can be down. Just keep your arms and your hands in the windows. You're not racing anyone out here at all. You're beating the clock. Anybody can ride with anybody, as long as you have a helmet. You see somebody you're interested in taking a ride with, go try to bump a ride with them.
Red needs to come up and get staged.
Way to go, Mark.
Keep your
on with modified glass. Second place goes to Rodney. And finally, first place in modified goes to Greg Strait. NSX Club of America CalCoastal Cup overall winner, 2002 Mark Weinberg, 2003 Craig Kircher, and 2003 and a half.